25th September was just another day until the BJP-led government came to power in 2014. And then it became a nationally significant date. The BJP has been celebrating the birth anniversary of its ideologue, Deen Dayal Upadhyay, with great gusto, because it feels that in the course of history under rival regimes, especially under Congress regimes, its own heroes have got a raw deal, and hence it wants to resurrect its heroes like Shyama Prasad Mukherjee, Deen Dayal Upadhyay, and the slightly conservative stand of the Congress, which includes people like Madan Mohan Malviya. For Deen Dayal Upadhyay, the BJP has named several schemes after him, and the Mughal Sarai railway station is renamed the Deen Dayal Upadhyay Junction. The National Rural Livelihood Mission now has a component called the Deen Dayal Upadhyay Grameen Kaushal Yojana, which is for skill training of rural poor. Then there is a Deen Dayal Upadhyay Gram Jyoti Yojana, which aims to provide continuous power to rural India. And there is a Deen Dayal Disabled Rehabilitation Scheme. These, of course, as they say, are just the proverbial tip of the iceberg. There are many schemes that have been started by BJP ruled states in a concerted fashion to promote Deen Dayal Upadhyay. Upadhyay had joined the RSS in 1942 and he remained a Pracharak till the very end. In fact, in 1951, Mukherjee launched the Bharatiya Jan Sangh, in which the BJP has its origins. Upadhyay was part of it. His philosophy, integral humanism, is a part of the core principle of the BJP. Earlier, it formed a core of the beliefs of the Jan Sangh. And in fact, his emphasis on welfare for the poor is something the BJP is now trying to show in a big way, is now trying to use in a big way by promoting its own pro-poor initiatives. For The Print, this is Ruhi Tiwari.